Kaina, since I know you personally, I wanted to ask, since you're like more of a craze to me, how are all of your stories very dark and very mysterious?
As opposed to
As opposed to like your normal self.
Tia, that's a very intelligent question for your age.
Thank you. Really, I was shocked too.
As I said, this book is on dualities, on polarities, and we all have a side of us that is unexplored. I guess I just explored it and I wrote on that line. When I wrote, I thought it's going to be a humorous book, a little diary or a Bridget Jones or something, maybe Jackie Collins. But when I started writing, it is amazing how, things that come out and things that, you don't expect really, really flow in your pen or in this case, on your laptop. And Tia, hi, come here. Yeah, so Tia does know me as she is my neighbor's daughter, and I have used her many times as my daughter if I have to chase any kind of Bollywood actor, because I know they can't be mean to children. So when she was tiny, I have used her many, many times as my daughter. And so that secret I'm going to reveal about you just for that question that you asked me.
I think writers know about only two people. People whom they like and people whom they dislike. If you are indifferent, you will not know much about a person, whether people, ideology, thoughts, groups, whatever. If you like those people, those groups, that ideology, that belief, you will know a lot about it. And if you dislike it, then too you will know a lot about it, because you want to dislike it. Dislike the person, dislike the idea, dislike the thought. So then you will study it as an antagonist. But if you are indifferent, then you don't know. So that is why writers are either totally different from their creation, or they are exactly the similar people. So either way, you can understand why. Because what is totally different from you and you totally disapprove of it, you look at it minutely because you dislike it. You know a lot about your enemy the way you know a lot about your friend. So that is how, perhaps, I'm trying to guess why a writer writes either the way she is or the way she is not at all. That must be the reason.
Thank you, sir.
That was extremely well put and exactly what I wanted to say. Thank you so much, Javed Saab, for putting it so well for me. Thank you.
So I actually have a question for Tanya. So Tanya, you don't really you I don't know if you've read the book, but what did you do you tend to agree with Kainaz's point that everybody has a polarity in their personality?
What I do know is that everyone has a secret which they, would like to share or not. And I haven't read the book, so I can't say more.
Great. So I also second your view. Everybody has a secret, and now let's open the book and read and see and hear Kainaz's secrets.
Yeah.